Welcome or welcome back, I'm C squared. In this video clip we're going to talk about how to solve exponential equation using property of exponents. So let's take a look to number one, and we have 3 to the x equals 27. Okay, so basically here we need to find a way to write this 27, right? 27 can it be written using an exponential form of a base of 3? And the answer is yes, 3 to the third power is 27. And now if we look, we have the same base, right? Base of 3, so obviously the exponents needs to be equal. Okay, so the solution for this problem is x equals 3. Now pause this video clip and try number 2. If you end up with x equals 5, then you did a wonderful job. Right. What about this one? Similar, right? The same story. We're going to rewrite 27 as 3 to the third power. And we're going to use the fact that I have the same base, then the exponents needs to be equal. So 2x equals 3 divided by 2 and x equals 3 half. Go ahead and do number 4. If you end up with x equals 1, then you did a wonderful job. That is the solution of number 4. Let's take a look to number 5. 5 to the power of 3x equal, and now 1 over 625, right? 625, it's 5 to the 4 power. So basically now we're going to use this rule, the negative exponent rule, backwards this way, right? And you're gonna write this like 5 to the negative 4 power, and we end up with 3x equals negative 4, since we have the same base, which is 5, which gives us x equals negative 4/3. Pause this video clip and try number 6. If you end up with x equals negative 2/3, then you did a wonderful job. Yeah. What about these two problems? Let's take a look at number 7. You notice now we have variable on both exponents, but the idea is the same. We need, first of all, to change that right side of the equation, 9 to the 2x, right? 9 is nothing else than 3 squared, right? 3 squared is 9. The power of 2x. So we do have the same equation, and now we're going to use power to a power rule, which says we can multiply the exponents. So we have 3 to the 5x plus 1 equals 3 to the 2 times 2x, it's 4x. And now we have 5x plus 1 equals 4x, right? We have the same base, 3, so the exponents will be equal in order to have this equation. And subtract 5x. And we get 1 equals negative x, or x equals negative 1. Okay, pause this video clip and try number 8. If you end up with x equals 9 for number 8, then you did a wonderful job. Let's take a look to number 9. Eh? Number 9 is start getting even better, let's say like that, right? We see we have 9 as a base and 27. Eh? Obviously, none of them can be changing the other one. In other words, 27 is nothing that we can change it in a 9 to a power. But both of them can be changing a different form of a base of 3, right? 9 is 3 squared, right? And 27 is 3 cubed. Okay, so now I'm going to use exactly what we did in the previous problem, the power of a power rule, and we have 3 to the power of 2 times the quantity 5x minus 3 equals 3 to the power 3 times x plus 1. The same base, so obviously now these two exponents need to be the same. And we have a linear equation, 10x minus 6 equals 3x plus 3. And I'll subtract 3x on both sides to get rid of this x, right? And I'll say add 6 here, right, to get rid of this minus 6. So we have here 7x, 7x equals 9, which gives us x equal 9 over 7. Okay, so pause this video clip and try number 10. If you end up with x equals 7 over 5, then you did a wonderful job. Okay, so this is an example of solving equation, exponential equation for the same base, different base, using the property of exponents. If you enjoyed these video clips, don't forget to click the like button and write.